of the URL campaign feature, we present you with a quick summary of all the most important data of your URL campaigns that contain UTM parameters. It's very important to understand that the UTM parameters are not set up within visitor analytics. Our app just automatically recognizes every time a visitor is reaching your website through a URL that contains UTM parameters and displays the results in a helpful way. The first tile shows you the overall number of visitors that reached your page via a URL containing UTM parameters in the selected period of time. On the horizontal x-axis, you will always have the time being shown. The vertical y-axis shows you the amount of visitors. The scale is adapted automatically based on your website's performance. You will see two data lines. One, a white one, showing you the amount of visitors for the selected period in time. Two, a dark data line, showing you the amount of visitors in the previous 4 weeks. The tiles UTM Sources and UTM Medium show you the distribution of your self-defined UTM source and UTM medium parameters. The data is displayed in the form of a pie chart. For clarity, only a few labels are displayed from the beginning. As you may have noticed, these labels mark your best place sources and mediums. Of course, you can also move your mouse over any part of the pie chart to see more details. This gives you a good overview of which campaigns need to be improved with these parameters and which ones will bring the most visitors to your website. Now, here, you see your top performing campaign terms, so the distribution of your set UTM parameters. Every line represents one naming for the parameter UTM term of your campaigns. Per UTM term, you see the following information. 1. The name of the UTM term parameter. 2. How many visitors were forwarded by the campaigns containing that UTM term. 3. Pie chart indicating how much of your overall campaign's traffic is forwarded by campaigns containing that certain UTM term. Hint: the percentages of all pies do not necessarily have to sum up to 100%. As there might be other UTM terms that were used within your campaigns but are not listed in the top 6. The tile Top Performing Campaigns gives you exactly the same information as the one before, but reflects the UTM parameter UTM Campaign. For the UTM parameter UTM Content, you also have a pie chart that behaves identically to the already presented charts of UTM Sources and UTM Medium. It gives you, again, a good overview of which UTM content campaigns might need some improvement and which UTM content campaigns of your website attract most of your campaign's visitors. Also in this overview, you find a list of your 6 latest campaign visitors. Each line, alternating in white and gray colors, represents a visit and contains the following information. 1. Country of origin. 2. Device, mobile, tablet, or PC used. 3. Type of visitor. A. New visitor. This visitor has not visited your website before. B. Returning visitor. This visitor has visited your website before. C. Conversion visitor. This visitor has visited a page you defined as conversion page during his visit. Could be both a new or returning visitor. 4. Component UTM campaign that was contained by campaign which led to the visit. 5. Component UTM term that was contained by campaign which led to the visit. 6. When the visit took place. Important note: if you want to have more information about your latest campaign visitors, please click on See More in the bottom part of the tile. Finally, you also are being shown a world map that gives you a sneak peek of your website's campaign's visitors on a global level. There are different levels of coloring per country. The darker the green color is, the more campaign visitors are originating from that country. If you move your cursor across a country, you will see the exact amount of campaign visits that have been coming from this country in the selected period of time at the top of the view. You have an option to zoom in the upper area of the tile. Click it and a rectangle will appear. Place the rectangle over the world map and click in order to zoom into that region. Now it will be easier for you to navigate. If you want to zoom out again, please click on the button Zoom Out, which has replaced the option Zoom in the upper area of the tile. In the lower left corner of the tile, you will find a little icon. which upon click opens a list of your top visiting countries. This list is closed by default. You can close the list by simply clicking on the icon again. Use all of this information to check the performance of your URL campaigns with UTM parameters. Identify the strong ones to be pushed even further, or the weak performers that need evaluation on how they can be improved. Thank you for watching.